So in the question we have that a vessel is filled with some gas at 76 centimeters of Hg. So 76 centimeters of Hg is the pressure. So P1 is equal to 76 centimeters of Hg. Now if the mass of the gas is in the vessel is increased by 50%. So if you take M1, the initial mass is 100, the final mass M2 will become 50% more than this. So it is 150. So at the same temperature, the pressure of the gas in the vessel is. So P2 is equal to how much? This is occurring at same temperature. And volume will also be same because the gas is enclosed in a vessel. So PV is equal to m r t. Small r will be same for same gas. So as same gas is being used, r will be constant, p will be constant. They have given in the question that temperature is also constant. So p1 by m1 will be equal to p2 by m2. P1 is 76 centimeters of Hg and m1 is 100 is equal to P2 by M2 is 150. So 0, 0. So it will become 77.6 into 15. This will be equal to P2. So P2 is equal to 114 centimeters of Hg. So the option is 1.